Hey guys, good morning. This is Courtney and Kavine, and together we're Majestic Love. And literally, I just woke up because Courtney had the one where we wake up wee early, and then bottom of piece.
She in a bit of the salon.
And then in bottom of piece, and some me have a wake up. So right now we're just watching some TV. We might go downtown, right?
Yeah.
We might go downtown and
do some shopping.
Yeah, so follow us along the journey today. And don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe, guys. We have 222 subscribers. We work for that shit. So I'm excited. Get us to 300 subscribers.
Mm-hmm.
Don't forget to click that red button, that subscribe button. Make it gray. All right. All right, guys, so heading downtown now. We're gonna go grocery shopping and then what?
Get something to eat and go grocery shopping.
Okay, what he said. So follow us on the journey. Boom.
Yeah.
All right, guys, so we are now heading to Coral Cliff
on the hip strip.
On the hip strip. We're doing the walk.
Short feet, yeah.
No. So yeah, we're walking. Walking to Coral Cliff. No. When we get there, we will link you guys. Alright. Bye. So guys, this is the wonderful hip strip. This is Coral Cliff. This is like a gaming lounge. So it's a lot big.
Yeah.
This is Coral Cliff, the gaming lounge. This is the hipster. Somebody's rich. Okay, rich.
Huh?
Grub time. Left the building. Anyway, guys, we just left. We just left Coral Cliff,
yeah.
And we're walking. We're probably gonna go to the grocery store and then get some stuff. Yeah, we're cooking tomorrow. I'm tired. We're walking the whole hip strip, so I'm very tired. And that's the leftover from
she ordered a bag of food and can't eat.
Babe, didn't eat anything.
Yeah, you didn't eat one.
He ordered 8 pieces. I ate one leg and that was that. But yeah, right now I just feel for some liquor. Be sure you know.
Yeah.
I just feel for some liquor.
Come on, walk
right. That's it.
Alright.
And sheesh, I am tired. Just being in Montego Bay is a hell of a job, all right? Like, I'm tired. So, babe's here.
Yeah, you're tired because you never get to sleep today.
Why didn't I get to sleep today?
Oh, your ass up.
Yeah, that was a part of the reason why. You have to say for yourself.
Say for myself. Well,
he promised to record a video today, so he better know that we gonna drink some liquor and record a video. Okay.
Greedy.
Okay. Is that an agreement? Yes. Yes.
No.
Here's my thing to you. No video, no love.
You're not giving a love, Randy.
Good. That's why you're not getting
no. No, because. Yeah, you and your stupid ass rule.
What rule was that?
Babe, you have to go bathe first.
Well, duh.
Hey guys, she vexing me. Because, yeah, she was talking to me in the British accent. I mean, that's why she sound weird, so she vex. Okay. Baby, I'm sorry.
You have a problem with him. Don't tell me you're sorry because you're not. No, no kiss me. Now all the music in the background is going to get copyrighted and shit.
I need to.
What's up, buddy?
Hey guys, she vexed me.